regarding the Indian issue, so there's been so much backlash against what you said about Kashmir. So are you going to retract what you said or apologize for what you said about Kashmir?
We speak out our minds, and we don't retract and change. We felt that the people of Kashmir have been given this, have benefited from the resolution of the UN. And all we are saying is that we should all abide, not just India, not just Pakistan, but even America and other countries should abide by the resolution of the UN. Otherwise, what's the good of having the UN?
Warrington, last night, yesterday, the Indian Vegetable Oil Traders Association issued a letter asking their members to stop buying Malaysian palm oil as a boycott to their speech at Tonga. So is the government going to take any steps to address this?
We'll study the effect of their boycott, but what is important is that their government has not said anything. So we will see what the government policy is going to be like.
So you're not worried about strained relationships?
Yeah, sometimes we have to have a strained relationship, but we want to be friendly with people. Malaysia is a trading nation. We need markets. So we are nice to people. But also, we have to speak up for people. So sometimes what we say is liked by some and disliked by others.
So then are you going to talk to the Indian government about this boycott, or are you going to wait for them to contact you?
No, this is not the Indian government. So we'll have to find out how we can communicate with these people, because we are trade is a two-way thing, and it is bad for having what amounts to a trade war.
So will you be reporting India to WTO for the trade sanctions?
At the moment, no.